Russia now falsely claims Ukraine is preparing to use a radiological dirty bomb on its own territory. NATO allies reject this transparently false allegation. Russia often accuses others for what they intend to do themselves. We have seen this pattern before, from Syria to Ukraine. Russia must not use false pretexts for further escalation. The world is watching closely.